guys, with the arrival of this very exciting X45 technology grinder rod, the new Saltist Grinder Elite 15 foot and 14 foot 6, we thought it apt to update you on some of the first catches. This rod just became available this week. I was one of the lucky people to receive one of the first ones and use it in Mazepa last week in the Transkei, and I got some nice fish, which you'll see next week. But the reason for this video today is to update you guys on some of the fish getting caught on it. Rock Hamilton, one of the Daiwa ambassadors, took it out today to Mtunzini, and look at what he got. A fantastic 36.12 cob, measuring at 1.50 meters in length, and some diamonds to just put the cherry on top. Fantastic catch. Sure, this is just the start of some fantastic catches we're going to expect on these rods. So guys, if you're going to get your hands on one of these rods, make sure to send us the photos of catches, or maybe make some videos with your phones and send it to us of all the catches you get on the new Grinder Elite Saltist rod Daiwa brought out. What a fantastic rod, and matched up with the Saltist 6,500 and 8,000 reels, there's very few things that can meet up on distance from a casting perspective. So have a look at the stores and just remember to send us photos of your catches and even videos if you take them with your cell phones. Well done, Rourke. What a fantastic catch. Mail your catches and your videos simply to grinderelite@asfn.co.za, and I'm going to repeat it, grinderelite@asfn.co.za.